one then.
Just yeah. That one?
This one, this one.
Okay.
So, you could just go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Redemption! Redemption! Shed his blood to redeem you, my friend. To redeem you. My friend, you need redemption. You need redeeming. And Christ paid your debt. Christ paid that debt for you. He paid the debt that you and I deserve. He paid that debt and hung on that cross and paid your debt for you. Paid your debt and shed his blood and died for you that you may be rescued. That's why he died on that cross, to rescue you, that you may know the riches of God and the riches of his grace and the riches of his mercy and the riches of his love. And without that, there is only utter darkness. Without that, there is only a darkness, a judgment, a fearful judgment to come. But in Christ we can be saved today. My friends, Christ has paid your debt. He's paid your debt on that cross. He's paid your debt. He paid it in full. There he hung on a cross and he paid it in full, dying and taking the punishment for you. It says in Isaiah 53, he was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we are healed. The Lord has laid on him the iniquity of his all. And he shed his blood. He shed his blood on your behalf and died on your behalf, that you may be rescued from the wrath of God. That you may be rescued from the wrath of God. He died on your behalf. He died on your behalf to rescue you. That you may have life everlasting. The riches of Christ are great and glorious, but if we miss Christ, then we are in eternal loss forever and ever in hell. If we miss Christ, we've missed it. We've missed it. We've missed the main thing. He is the center of everything. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. He is the eternal living God. The eternal Savior, the eternal Lord, the eternal King. With an eternal kingdom, an eternal Creator, an eternal Savior. And his kingdom is everlasting, and every other kingdom will fall. Man's empire will fall. The empire of this nation will fall. The empires of man will crumble. But Christ... kingdom is eternal. Christ's kingdom is eternal. An eternal kingdom. An eternal kingdom forever and ever, my friend. Are you in that kingdom? Are you in that kingdom, my friend? Are you in the eternal kingdom of God? Christ says, come. Come wherever you are, small, weak, tired, broken. Doesn't matter who you are, Christ wants you to come to him. And know his peace and know his love and preach him. And know his love and know his preaching. Know his grace and know his love and know his mercy. Hey, mate, you're right. He wants you to know his love and to know his mercy. To know his grace.
No?
No.
Do you know where the Nationwide Building Society is, mate?
Do you know where Nationwide Building Society, nationwide. Oh, I know it's a-